Right, lads, hope all is well. Well, it's been a while and we've been waiting weeks for the Corsa to finally arrive. And it's finally here. Drove it for the first time this morning and drove absolutely fantastic. There is a few bits and pieces I have got to do, which I'll obviously get down and tell you in a moment about those. I'm about to turn this phone around and finally show you the car in depth. So that's one of the things I do need to do. I do need to change the boost gauge. It's something I do want to keep. But as you can see, this one is past its sell-by date. It's very tatty. So yeah, if any one of you have got a boost gauge for sale out there, please let me know. And I want to try and get that sorted ASAP, tidy up a little bit more in here. But generally, very, very clean. Bodywork itself could do with a good mopping polish, clay bar and all of that, really, to get rid of all the swirls and just generally finish it off. But the colour of this black is fantastic. I don't know if it's just about picking it up. That metallic in it is fantastic. Without the, you know, once the swirls are gone and a good polish and wax, it's gonna really look good. Standard wheels, which are diamond cuts. Now I'm not too sure what I think of these. I mean, yes, okay, you know, they do suit the car, but part of me is thinking of going over to the 18-inch, which are on the VXR. But I'm not too sure yet. I mean, there's no rush, and that's definitely something I'm not going to be doing anytime soon. Other things to be getting on with. This is that new wing that they actually fitted. And generally, if I'm not going to focus, I have got a new camera, but unfortunately, I need to go and buy an SD card for it, so I need to go and do that tomorrow. That's better. Yeah, the wing itself and obviously the fitment is absolutely spot on. I have got a few issues down here, and it's like one of the clips. Come on, phone, focus. No, don't think it's going to focus. But basically, one of the, looks like one of the clips on the side skirt's broken, so I need to have a look, see how they come off and fit that properly. Yeah, the bonnet fence on these, and I know there was Jess, who's obviously on here as well, Jesse. I know that he just stuck his on, and I know that he was just saying about, is it worth actually cutting them and fitting them in? I'd say yes, these are cutting, and they absolutely look fantastic. Just finished the front end off nicely. If I see if I can open the bonnet for you guys. Do this one-handed. Okay, and as you can see, they are, this phone really isn't focusing, there we go. As you see, they are cutting, and I do need to sort of tidy up around the edges and actually treat the bare metal, obviously just cover it up. And again, you know, all this, at some point I want to change the pipework, probably get a new filter when it's getting a bit old. Absolutely running spot on. I think there may be a wheel bearing or something on its way out, which is very faint, so I will get to look at that at some point. But yeah, these vents, yeah, if anyone's got them, I'd highly recommend actually getting them cut in, make them sit flush. It does look pretty good. But yeah, as you can see, it needs a good clean under here, which again will be another job. But there she is. Any questions, any suggestions, please comment and let me know. And please subscribe, please like, and there's going to be plenty on the way. I've got to take the whole front bumper off and tidy up a few bits and pieces as well. But yeah, I hope you like. Again, sorry about the quality, but my new video camera should be up and running by tomorrow afternoon. But yeah, I'll speak to you all soon. Cheers, bye.